to begin. It's time to mix life.
Yeah. welcome to student assembly. I'm going to get down here. Welcome. Don't try that. Boys and girls, you are always such a great audience, and I want to thank you very much. And I want for newcomers, my name is Mr. Camaducci. I'm the proud principal here at Barrhaven Public School. But I want you to just listen to something. Listen for a second. So to the new parents that I was talking to, that's what we practice here. These are your grandkids, your kids. This takes work, and I argue that there's certain adults, with this many people, 400 adults plus, it can't be attended. So you'll notice that there are times in this assembly where it's loud, and we're obviously performing. There are other times when we're talking just like this, and your kids practice great respectful behavior. Give yourself a hand, everybody. Let's give it a hand. It's okay. Dawson City cut. Let's have a hand for Dawson, everybody. Dawson's my right hand man for all these things, and we always talk quite extensively that no one notices when the tech goes well and everyone knows when it doesn't. And Dawson, probably you did that probably 50 times and whatever, like it's glitchy and sometimes it's the computer and whatnot. But again, show must come on, that's what we said, right, bud? Yes, all right. Let's have another hand for Dawson. You know what? Yeah, boys and girls, this is a special assembly. We'll wait for the video though, Mr. Sure. So this is a very special assembly because we're saying goodbye. Actually, this is our goodbye assembly. It's not our official end of the year assembly. That's next week. But we're going to use this opportunity to say goodbye in a feeling way because for some of our staff and students, this is their last spirit assembly here. But just like the SEC, you see wearing these shirts, whether or not you're wearing the shirt or not, the back spirit character starts with us. And it doesn't just mean the SEC wearing the shirts, but it also means you. Before we do this and kick off the show, you'll see the SEC. We're the dancers, great for the man, everybody. You'll see the SEC doing some funny stuff, some fun stuff, but I want to highlight some things that you won't see in any video or whatnot. The SEC do things like, for example, a couple months ago, we had an extra mess in one of the kinder rooms, you know, so we just asked them to go clean that, they clean that up on their time. There's a storage room back there that we can call it, generously, we can call it kind of a little cluttered. They went and cleaned that up. So it's the things that you don't see, boys and girls, and it's not just about them running around on stage doing that piece, and they take that part seriously, but they also take that other part seriously as well. So for those of you in grade 5, Madame Lemieux, who's be teaching the MFI 6 next year, you have Madame a little bit of a giveaway. You have Madame Horsford, you have Mrs. Aldous Macko. I talk to them quite regularly in grade 5, and again, wanting to be part of the SEC is just as much about their character up here as it is in the classroom. So thank you very much for those grade 5 interested. Okay, without further ado, that's my spiel. Thank you very much. I've chosen someone actually that is leaving. And I checked things with him ahead of time, and he's good with it. Where's my buddy Kyle? Where's Kyle? Hey. Where's Kyle? Come on, here, Kyle. Let's get Kyle. So, Kyle, you know how this works, right, Kyle?
Yeah.
He knows how it works. He's not shy. Okay. So everyone else does. So it's a tradition here, newcomers. The first kind of video. You'll see videos today. You'll see people talking. You'll see performances. But Kyle, we have a tradition. 3, 2, 1, and then 3, 2, 1. Actually, but we need everyone to do that. So we make sure that we have the sign room. We're ready. We're rolling on that. Okay, ready, Kyle? You're up. Dawson, we ready? No accent this time. Ready? Let's cross for it to there. All right, ready, Kyle? 3, 2, 1.
You hit it!
So, boys and girls, you'll see some adults talking up here, and not just myself. So I'd like to introduce someone who is one of my vice principal designates this year. Let's have a hand for Mrs. Campbell.
Leader this, and you've been a PALS leader this year, just like